Hey guys, next day, we're at Brooklyn Bridge, right there. We're gonna walk all the way to the other side. I'm sure this will be fun and very noisy. The whole bridge gets restorated, by the way, which is kind of looks funky. Behind us, there's Manhattan. That is Brooklyn. There's some other bridges there and stuff. Yeah. Not much to say. But it's interesting what view you get from here. I'm like kind of walking ahead of everyone right there. I'm gonna have to be here. This Jared, our little tour guy. He's amazing. And there's actually a bridge. That's very interesting.
Golden Gate is a lot prettier.
I know.
Did you know that it was not supposed to be boring?
No.
That's quieter, at least.
It must be like just a gray color. Did you know what happened?
No.
Well, when they were building it, because the ocean is very salty over there, and so it started to rust. And they couldn't control how much it rusted, so they decided to paint it orange. That way, when it rusted, nobody would notice.
Hey, there's Jeremy.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah, it is.
Pretty creative, right?
Yeah.
This morning we were at the World Trade Center building site. It's quite interesting. Pretty tall buildings right there. What else? We got the video from the Statue of Freedom. And I think that's pretty much it. We walked through some parks. We didn't have much free time, so we couldn't really make more videos of, like, the World Trade Center and stuff, but got some pictures. That looks interesting. Everything's under construction. Kind of weird. In the middle, and when we're in the middle, I'm gonna end this video because it will take too long. I think. Well, actually, no. 50 minutes is the longest I can take. Oh well. Look at that. Well, that's how it actually looks, huh?
It's got 3 million rivets on it.
Wow.
There's a bridge is 3 million for this. You know that bridge?
Lovely.
Caissons. One is like this, the other one's like that. We're not perfectly aligned. It doesn't look that big because we're very far away. When you get up to that bridge, it's
Hey Jeremy.
Hello, how's it going?
Good.
Good.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's the World Trade Center thing right there in the middle, I think, right?
Well, there is the... Yeah, the World Trade Center.
Yeah,
it's two buildings. There's two buildings under construction right now.
Yeah.
Those are two of the seven.
Yeah. It's like Tower 4 or something like that. I don't know.
Yeah, there's one of them was Tower 4. There's a Verizon building.
Yeah, pretty lame. It's like, right. It doesn't have anything cool in it. That's not the middle of the bridge.
Yeah, thank
I'm
you.
Stupid now.
Flash.
Excuse me, mom. Oh, sorry. Oh my god. I'm running into people here. Yeah. Okay, now the long part of the whole thing.
Halfway up when you see this comes down. up off the water. When it's loaded up, it kind of sinks down, like, and it looks like the boat's kind of sinking. See the black side? So if you get weighted, it kind of sinks down a little.
I feel like I'm shaking a lot. Oh wow, so that's Brooklyn Bridge. That's Brooklyn. It's been done. It's Jared.
Making a movie? Are you filming the whole thing? Or
kind of. Just like small videos of everything.
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to tell you when we're at the halfway time.
Okay.
Which will be in about 2 minutes.
See what we'll do next.